Guys, welcome back. So, new recording session, new background. The next morning, I awaken. It's back, good morning. Let's do good again today. Hello? Huh? Who could that be? Is Rescue Team Zelos here? That's right. Huh? Wait, aren't you... Please help my friend. Please, I need help. Forget it. We're not about to work for that. But my friend needs a gust of wind. Please. I remember now. Jumpluff, we saw you in Pokemon Square. We watched Shiftry agreeing to take on your rescue job. Yes, but Shiftry... He hasn't come back yet from the rescue mission.
Wow, that was a while ago.
Are you serious? Our friend Jumpluff got wedged between some rocks. Jumpluff can go anywhere if we catch a wind, but even though the skies are filled with thunderclouds, for some odd reason, the winds haven't blown.
Not even a breeze?
That is strange. Shiftry's leaky fans came with our powerful winds. I thought Shiftry's wind would be able to dislodge our friend, but...
The Shiftry hasn't returned. It doesn't sound like all that challenging of a rescue mission.
It is strange. Oh, that's the spirit, Smappy. Your expression tells me you're ready. Okay then, we'll go look for them. Really? Thank you. No problem, you can count on us. Let's go, Smappy.
Alrighty.
My friend is stuck in a place called Silent Chasm. I hate to burn you, but you're our only hope.
Check the mailbox.
I can remember controls.
Yeah, it's been a couple weeks since I've recorded. Work got really crazy busy. No, I don't want to buy Flyway for it. Rescue job? Yes, I did. Let's see here, we already have one for Tiny Woods and Mount Sand. Not a very auspicious start today. Sneezing, coughing, itching. Alrighty, level C. We're not doing that. We haven't even gotten to Sinister Woods. Actually, I'm not going to Sinister Woods right away. I want to do a little bit more leveling. Alright, let's just do something. First, we need to pick up Shadow. Then join our team. Let's go. Before we go, we need to accept the jobs. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this one. I'm trying to fit in Tiny Woods. Oh, excuse me. I'm glad everyone's enjoying this LP so far. I know I've had some maintenance problems, especially with the sound peaking and everything like that. I'm not using Audacity this time around to record the sound, so it's a little harder to fix the sound. Oh, that's not our Pidgey. I was like, why can't I walk through the Pidgey? The other thing with the sound is, I've actually been kind of on my own this time with the sound. Helper usually assists me with it because a lot of times it's too quiet from what I've been told, and that's part of the reason is I have hyperacusis, and so I hear things much more loudly than most people. So what seems normal to me is very quiet to everybody else. And so Helper usually lets me know if it's good or not, and I've actually got it already set up on my other recorder to be good, so he hasn't really been around to help me this time. Hopefully it's been okay, I'm kind of guessing. If it's loud, then I'm assuming that it's normal for everyone else, so. Alright, money. I can't remember if I've done an escort job. I think we already have done an escort job. My brain is so full of work right now, I can't think about anything else. I haven't even... The only game I've actually played in my spare time recently is Banjo-Kazooie. I got it on Rare Replay. Yay, we delivered Pidgey to the Dragoon. But yeah, I loved Banjo-Kazooie when I was a kid, and I don't know where my 64 is. Actually, that's the only system I seem to have misplaced. There we go. Forgot how to do that. I actually still have all my games for it, I just can't seem to find the system, so when Rare Replay came out for Xbox One, I was so excited so I could play Banjo-Kazooie again. That's the only reason I got it, actually. I never actually beat Banjo-Tooie, and so I'm gonna play that soon. I'm almost done with Banjo-Kazooie. It's funny though, as a kid I never realized how much the bird does everything, Kazooie. It's kind of funny. Helper was like, does the bear do anything? I'm like, oh, he climbs ladders. Don't know what else he does. Alright, we got a grass gummy! And hidden power. Holy crud, we got good stuff for that. We did do awesome today. Let's get some rest. We'll do Thunderwave Cave in the morning. Ugh, and I gotta go get Shadow again. No, I'm not saving. I actually updated to Windows 10 since my last recording, so... All my tests say it's working, but... Obviously that's the point, but... Oh, and I just went there! If your rescue team is defeated in a dungeon and you lose several items and all the money you are carrying, beware of what you're carrying before you go off on a rescue or an outing. Use Kangaskhan's storage to keep the valuable items stored safely. Door. No, no! Sorry. Read that one. Learn how types match up. All Pokemon are of certain types, such as water and fire. In battle, the damage inflicted depends on how the Pokemon type matches up with the moves type. For example, fire type Pokemon is weak against water type moves. Exploit type matchups to win battles. Yes, that's very true in all Pokemon games. Except for Pokemon Shuffle, which confuses me by only having one type per Pokemon instead of both. Store the grass gun for now. Else. I want to go check for Thunderwave Cave missions real quick since I'm going to go there next. Wow. Thunderwave Cave! Gianna joined the team. Wait, does that mean... Oh, crumb cakes! I forgot Shadow. I can't believe I forgot him. Oh well, it worked out actually, because... Do we have a Rattata? I don't think I do. I got him in a failed recording about a month ago when I was last recording. Don't think I have one now. I know I don't, I'm pretty sure. We will accept him. He's so cute. We shall name him. Every time we say it. I'm almost embarrassed to say that I even know that reference. Don't know if I'm gonna give a point. Yeah, sure, I'll give a point for it. Well, I guess that worked out. My mistake caused us to get a new friend. I'm pretty sure we didn't have one of those. I actually had a Rattata before in the main games. I never thought they were bad or anything. It's just kind of one of those. They look cute in some versions, and in some versions they don't. It's kind of interesting how they managed to do that. I had like a Pokemon song recently. I played Black and White 2, and then right after that I played X and Y, and then right after that I started another game of. Behind us! No! Jeez, I cannot rescue you! There we go. Just doing fine. It's not very effective at the point in time. So. I actually have a leader and female on my party right now. I'm not gonna be. She's so cute. I'm trying not to evolve her, actually, because she learns, like, poison bite or poison fang or something. I've never had that move. So if I keep her like that until she's a little 40-something, she'll learn it. So it's kind of funny that I've got, like, all these other evolved Pokemon that have this leader and female. She keeps trying to evolve, like, every turn or every time she levels in a certain way. So I don't have one of those rocks or whatever it is. I'm getting a lot of comments online because I'm surprised how many people had Bulbasaur as well when they played. It was a really popular one. Oh, we're just all Bulbasaurs at heart. Yay, destination floor! That'd be kind of mean if we just left. Oops. Jeez. Buy some friends. Kind of how it seems. You gotta buy their house before they'll be your friend. It's a good thing it's not like that in real life. There we go. That was weird. Oh, there's our rescue. Hello, good sir. Ma'am. Can't tell. Let's go ahead. Yes. about ourselves. Oh, the set. Then I'm pushing all the wrong buttons again. Just to really put it back to tackle it anyway. Proceed up the stairs. Oh, good looking Ornberry. We need to deliver one of those anyway. Not that I didn't have any, but he can have that one. Oh yeah, I just got reminded. I'm going on vacation in 3 months, and due to my plane ticket completely changing and completely messing up my schedule, I actually have to leave a day earlier for my vacation, and it puts me in New York City the day before I'm supposed to be somewhere else. So I was all really upset about it at first, and I was like, oh, I don't want to go there. New York City's never appealed to me. There's nothing wrong with it, it's just I'm not a big city person. And I didn't really want to go, and then I found out that the hotel that my travel agent. The hotel my travel agent got for me, it turned out it's actually a few blocks from the Pokemon store in New York. I'm so excited. I guess it's the Nintendo store, which has Pokemon stuff in it, but so excited to go see it for the first time. You're welcome, Poochiana. Thank you. Wow, a white gummy. One of my viewers told me what it does besides IQ, and I already forgot. I apologize. Yes, my toolbox is full. Crud. No, I don't want to save my adventure. I need to go get Shadow again. Tiny woods. I'm going there next. I like how my house looks like that. I was just there! Oh, for yellow gummy? Yeah, we need that. Okay. These are recommended leak moves for beginners. Vine Whip plus Growl, Razor Leaf plus Growl. Okay, Trico Leer plus Pound. Yeah, that's interesting. So pretty much what that's saying is you're gonna lower their defense and then you're gonna attack them, but I don't really like them. I don't like doing that. That's just my personal preference. All right. We didn't have a Rattata. That would have been silly if I had to. Oh, look, they're in the same place. All right. And no, I'm not going to be getting all the Pokemon in this LP. That would be an insane amount of time, and it would be really, really boring. Here's your apple! It's fun to do when you're just playing by yourself, but there's no person from the corner. Now, if there are specific Pokemon that are doable, you know, like, Kecleons are incredibly difficult to get. I'll explain that when I see one in the dungeon. And there are a couple I can get later on in the game, like Munchlax and stuff. But if there's specific Pokemon y'all want me to try to get, let me know. And I will do my best to make sure I have a friend area and I'm set up for the correct. Actually, we can sleep to you. Money. Money, let's buy a friend area. I like they're growing for Sinister Woods that we've never even been. That's one thing about this game that was kind of funny. Because they were all like, hurry and rescue him, but make sure you accept your job first. I'm not sure how many people were screaming at the screen. No, Ro, don't forget to take it! There we go, let's go. Alright, this is the last place for this video. I don't want it to get too long. It's already kind of long. Or join us? Nope, because I forgot to use an actual move on you. Money! Destination floor! Yeah, I was right. Rescues to do. Get back to the elevator. Why do I keep saying elevator? Stairs! I'm not playing as your dreams. All the effort to bring Shadow. Alright, we rescued. Yeah, let's go ahead and move. Yes, I really do want to. Alrighty, what do we get? It makes me sound like I'm only rescuing people to get stuff. No, that's not why we're here! That's what's interesting too, the people we're rescuing aren't like, you know, like Rayquazas and Charizards and stuff. It's always like little Rattatas. We did awesome. Alrighty. I'll see you guys in the next video when we go to the Silent Chasm. Bye for now.